When you sign up for a Facebook personal account, you have to enter your date of birth. This leads to concerns around who can see that date of birth, how it's displayed. I'm going to show you in this short video how you can take control of that. Here we go. So where do you go to find your birthday settings? Well, assuming you've logged into Facebook, you need to then click on your picture. And this brings you through to your main profile setup area. And what you need to be clicking on is the About section. And then you just slide down a little bit and you're looking for this part, which is Contact and Basic Info. Click on there. There's other details you can input, but yeah, there you go. Basic information, date of birth and year of birth. So importantly, you have options to show and restrict who can see your date of birth to various groups of people. So here you can see it's selected for your friends only. So all of my friends can currently see the birthday, 17th December and 1971, which means they'll in all likelihood get a notification, Facebook telling them it's Paul's birthday. Please send him a message. Now, firstly, bear in mind, this isn't my actual birthday. This is another account. But also bear in mind, you can make changes. So click Edit, and you can then click on the drop down to see who's allowed to see this. So the most restrictive option is only me, and obviously the most open is public. I wouldn't recommend public. If people aren't your friends, you certainly don't want birthday wishes from anybody out there. And also it's valuable data that people could potentially gather from your account. So I would suggest, actually, although you might leave this part open, the actual day of birth, so you get some greetings and well wishes, I would certainly look to restrict displaying the year of birth so people can't get your exact age details. So just say only me. When you're ready, click Save Changes. Now, if you don't actually want to be notified about all of your friends out there who have a birthday coming up, you can take control of that as well. What you need to do is click here on the drop down, go to Settings. Here under Notifications, click there, go to Facebook Notifications here, click Edit, and where it says Birthdays, choose whether you want to get notifications about your birthday. So just turn that to Off, and that's job done. That should be automatically updated. So that's Facebook birthday settings here in 2018. I'm Paul from PR Wilson Media, your social media personal trainer. Do check out the rest of my video collection here on YouTube. There's well over 200 now step-by-step social media training videos, and they're all organized into the various categories. Please do subscribe and click the bell to be updated about all the new publications that I've got coming up. Speak to you soon. Take care. Cheers.